Did you lure the civil disturbance? Surrender!
I never thought I'd say this to a complete stranger, but I owe you my life.
Wherever this Lawrence Washington docks his arse.
Liam, you're finally getting into the spirit of things.
He's a temper and a politician. What's there to like?
Good. Hoist anchor. Where does Chevalier get off ordering us around like that? We're assassins, same as him.
He's more experienced and he knows these waters better, Sheikh. That makes him in charge in these parts.
Well, he commands me around back at the homestead too. Is he a truffle pig to know land better than me?
Show some respect, Sheikh.
He ought to respect me, Liam. I stick my neck out as much as any of us.
Yeah, twice as often, it seems. That's just the thing. Chevalier hangs back and thinks before making a decision. His experience has earned him that right.
I wonder how much more experience I'll need before I can decide when to wake up or take action. I swear, Liam, sometimes I feel I was more grown up when we were children. We slept rough and scrounged for meat, but at least we decided where and when.
Get the mates free! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose!
As I walked out on Broadway one evening in July, I met a mate who asked me trade in a sail and shot.
Hold hard back! They're too close up!
He's off the wind! All in all, sail!
Captain's at the helm!
Fire! Yes,
Captain! Ready to hit them, sir!
Loose and catch the wind! Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
To lose the mains.
Spread our wings to the wind.
Quite a rough squall, Cap.
Flatten that down, Bristol-like.
Give me some speed! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Some sort of cargo
over there,
sir!
The fishing settlement of Greystone. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits. Two assassin allies have their home in two bends.
It was a cold and dreary morning in December. And all of me money is...
Haul in the discussion! Tops, gallants, royals, studs!
All right, lads. Loose the royals.
Brief in all tops!
Haul up
all! Haul down and clue up!
With gumption.
Be most welcome here, sir.
Thank you.
Most excellent. My thanks.
Things again?
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington. Businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Ah, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his majordomo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington is running out of his. Douse the royals at the top! Douse on sail!
Down! Catch some wind!
Stunts out! Let's get... There's the gallant surprise!
Captain! We have trouble on the tail!
Bring it, sir!
Ships of the Royal
Danger
Navy, sir!
Us,
they seem to be on their own, sir!
Get close.
Aye. There she is. All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar.
We lost track of him about a year ago.
Aye. There she is. All right, man. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts. We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't. Throw it all on!
Clip ahead, sir!
Ease off the wind!
Reef the mains! New up gallant!
For sail! All sail!
Loose tops and royals! Enemy heading for us!
Blues up! These are sticks! Aye. There she is. All right,
all
man.
Sail.
Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts. We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't. Douse the royals and tops!
Foremast gallants in!
A blockade, Captain!
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
All sails loose! We are on course for a collision!
Short sail! Get off the squall!
Marshal!
Some blockade.
And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Aye.
still suffering from the effects of the bleeding.
Nothing works better than drawing blood from a sick boy. He'll be back on his feet in no time.
Nice to see so many lovely English faces about.
It reminds me of home.
This place might just become civilized after all.
I don't converse with Daddy.
Nice to see so many lovely English faces about.
It reminds me of home.
This place might just become civilized after all.
It's starting to feel a little crowded around here. Perhaps we should...
Stop there.
Get a blow to the head.
God, the bastard's running. Can't even call day. He's not about. Move on.
Oh, the bastard!
What's your story?
Are you going to avoid anything better to do than pull the hair off each other's chest?
Aye, stop.
What's this? A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. things for the present. Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him. I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Still peaceful around here. No criminals, no French. But I wouldn't be for a good...
Stop there!
need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Security is awfully tight. The captain brought in more men. Who knows? All I've been told is that this is Lawrence Washington's residence.
Die! Trying to give up this slip, maggot!
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Who knows? All I've been told is that this is Lawrence Washington's residence.
Hello. How marvelous. I wish my little daughter could see this. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must
These
say.
These fireworks
is
are
such
utterly delightful.
Really necessary. I'm not nearly drunk enough to appreciate this light show.
Oh! I'll enjoy this, I will.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Hey, come back! Are you feeling us?
God, the bastard's running.
It's as though someone is throwing stars up in the sky.
I don't see him.
My little daughter could see this. Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say. Surely we can spend our money on something better than fireworks. I'm not nearly...
Hey! Brother. Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Thank you.
noises give me a fright.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. Barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Too late, assassin.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. Better hurry.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around. Is that a ship mortar? That's not Spartan! God damn it. I better hurry. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around. Is that a ship mortar? That's not Spartan!
Out of the way!
Clear the way! Get out!
You're in my way!
Clear the way! Damn it. Better hurry. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around. Out of the way! Get out!
You're in
my way. Is that a ship mortar? That's not Spartan! Out of the way! Clear the way! Out of the way! Clear the way!
Action the helm!
Mates out! Let's go!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked, he would have been dead in a month anyway. Two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know.
Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. You'll find the object later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we can solve this chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.
Let's go!